Are you finding difficult in getting organic traffic, or to rank your blog post, or your new website is not getting good organic traffic and you have already optimized for more than 4 months right now and nothing is happening? So let me show you guys one of the keyword strategy you can easily use to rank your website. Once you fetch those type of keywords, it's going to be very easy for you to rank on Google search with just a little quality backlink. But let me tell you a little bit story. The reason why most of your content are not doing well, because let me explain to you, most times you go for content that really needs more strong to 7 to 8 quality backlink to rank. But in this video, I'm going to show you one of those contents you can just use 3 link 3 backlink to point into those content, and boom, it will rank on Google search immediately. Because most time you focus on keyword that need more strong backlink to work and also to fetch you traffic. But let me show you one of the keywords you need to go for in any niche. This is going to work for any niche, the types of keyword you need to go for, and then you're going to see yourself in Google search immediately. Okay, the first thing we're going to do, I'm going to use SEMrush. You can use Ahrefs, you can use any keyword researching tools, but follow the method that I'm going to use in filtering to filter most of the keyword you need to go, the type of keyword you need to go. So I'm going to go to keyword overview. Now listen, again, there's one thing you need to understand. You need to know your primary keyword. If you have not subscribed to this channel, please make sure you subscribe and turn the notification bell. And again, help me to smash the like button on this video if you really like what I'm doing. Okay, fine. Now my primary keyword is money. Okay, my primary keyword is money, and the country that I want to target, this is where the method comes in. Again, we're going to check the country we want. In this case, I'm targeting United States. I'm going to hit the search button, which is going to show me the searching queries. Now I'm going to go to the question section, which is the question query. You can use related keyword, but in this video I'm using question query. I'm going to first of all fix out those question people are asking in my primary niche, and all of them are going to be long tail keywords. That's the funniest thing about it, and I'm very easy. So I'm going to click view all. Now it's going to open up. Once you open up, I'm going to filter those keywords. Please follow the method. This is where the magic need to come in, because this is a question section, and as a new website, I don't have much authority. You need to go for low quality, low KD, okay, and go for low searching volume keywords. Listen to me, a keyword can be 300 search. In next 1 year or 6 months, the keyword can grow over time. This is the mistake a lot of you do. You go for keyword that required more backlink by looking for keyword that have 1,000 searching volume. A lot of websites are writing on it and they are spending money in building backlink. But as a new website that is working with low budget, you don't really have much money to spend in link building. There's a strategy you need to implement. Let me show you guys that strategy. If I go to the KD and click very easy keyword, okay, now once I click very easy keyword, we are going to go for keyword within 1,700 500. Please, this is the method you're going to be going for. This one, this one have over 390 320. Listen to me, don't look at the matrix, the volume that is showing you here. Most times people can increase to search for this thing. And again, when you are choosing this type of keyword, please also check the trending. This one trending is okay. Okay, the trending is okay. How can an academy make money in a minute? You can write about this, copy out those keywords. But listen, look at the method you're going to look at. The volume should not be the problem. What should be your problem is to write this content and check the trending. Be checking, these are the two features that we're going to consider in this keyword researching method that is going to boom your website. If you have over 70 of this type of content in your new website, consider in less than 2 months your traffic is going to grow big. Then you can easily go for that, your dream keyword. But listen, keyword that have 300 view in a month can easily grow over time and increase to 1,000. So you will be the biggest fish in that keyword if you go after those keywords. So consider to go for keyword within 200 to 500, 600, 700 and end with 1,000. So those type of keyword is going to be very easy for you to rank in the industry you are operating from. If you check, these are the things I have to consider in terms of doing this. I'm going to consider these two things. the volume and the trending. And if you look the trending, how the trending works here, you're going to see there is a strike of normal shape of trending, which means this keyword trend every day. Look at the keyword here. He said, does dollar generally sell many money order? Does dollar generally sell money orders? You know, you have to go for this keyword, do a little bit research, check how the other people are writing on this content, use it and optimize your own content back and write a good content. Listen, if you want to know how to generate a content idea, I've dropped a video on how to write article, how to write content. If you're still lost or maybe you don't really know much about how to write content, check out my YouTube video. I'll drop it in the comment section or drop it in the description, so you can easily go and learn how to write article, how to write content that is going to rank in Google search. Because I have done a lot of research, do a lot of video at backlinking, SEO, content writing, which I've dropped on this channel. So you just have to take your time to go through the channel, and the channel have over 209 video that is going to help you to scale up your business. So these are the things we need to consider in today's video by checking the keywords, volume and the trending. So we don't have to go for higher volumes, we can go for these ones. It's very easy for us to rank on this. I had to make money as an attractive female. These are just like questions a lot of people are asking, and we need to write long tail keywords to explain and give them alternative how to do that, where to get that and something like that, and we're going to get it done. Once it's a new website, this type of keyword can easily rank on Google search in 2022 and even in SEO generally till SEO stop working. So the only thing I'm going to advise you is to look at the volume. The volume should not scare you away from the keyword. Consider to go from 200 searching volume to 400, 500, 700 to 1000, and then look at the trending shape. The trending shape should be something good, but if the trending goes up and at the end in the trending went down, please don't go for that type of keyword. If the trending keep on going down, striking and going up and down, go for that type of keyword, because in less than 3 to 4 months, this type of keyword can fetch you a lot of traffic. But at the ending, if the trending end with strike down like this particular shape, for me, I'm not going to go for this type of keyword, because I don't want to wait for so long for this type of event that strike up here to happen. So I'm not going to wait for that long, because I want my new website to start fetching traffic in less than 2 months to 4 months. So I have to go and check the trending shape and also go for easy ranking keywords. These are easy ranking keywords, the 300, the 200, the 500 searching volume and the 700 to 1000. These are the type of keyword you can easily write and rank in 2022, even forever. And the only thing I want to explain to you, you're going to understand in this video, we look for easy ranking keyword and check the trending method, the trending shape. That's what we need to consider, and the volume. Once we consider that, we can easily rank. And learn this, we're only going for keyword that is going to be very easy. I'm trying to repeat this so some of you are not going to find it difficult in ranking for your new website, because new website don't really have quality backlinks, so it's gradually built. So we have to go for keyword that have low volumes and go for keyword that have good trending shape, okay, and rank immediately. And remember, any keyword that have 300, 400 can grow gradually. You can grow to 1000, 2000, and by then you have already sit on the keyword backend traffic before the keyword value is going to increase. That's how I'm going to end this video today, and if you have any question, please don't hesitate by asking.